Hello. I am on the PC. How do I? Do I get my controller recognized? Yeah, I need to redo It's a PS4 controller. Also, no audio. What the heck? Test. Do I use DS4 Windows? I don't know what that is. It's like showing Xbox buttons, but I have a PS4 controller. Maybe I need that program? I do not want to play with mouse and keyboard. That sounds awful. DS4 Windows. Download. Yeah, this is a this is a this is a PS4 controller. I've never had any needed either. Like when I played Fall Guys with this controller, I just plugged it in and it worked. But it's not recognizing my controller. Like, It's not, these buttons aren't doing anything. Launching Steam in Big Picture. I don't know what any of this stuff means. Tell him to knock it off, Porsche. I'm pressing any button. I downloaded the thing. Oh, okay, something happened. All right. Auto target? I don't want that. I don't want to lock onto anybody. I think it's working now. I do not want to lock on. No. I don't care how good they make it, I don't want it. I need to roll? Oh man, I didn't know that was a mechanic in Dark Souls. I've never heard of that. Also, I do not want to be online. I'm pretty sure I've got this set up right. I think this is loud as heck, by the way. Where's the audio? Put it at 69 volume. All right. Let's go. Oh, I clicked off. Normal. You bought other stuff? Yes,
indeed. It is called Lothric.
Oh god, the game of cutscenes.
Where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge.
This is what I don't understand. Barb hates FF7 Remake because all the cutscenes. Look at this garbage.
In venturing north?
Cutscene City.
pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones.
Sorry to say it. Locking on is for noobs. There's a much higher skill cap for no lock on.
Aldrich, Saint of the Deep.
It's just the truth.
Undead Legion, the Abyss Watchers.
I am attempting the world's first no-hit blind playthrough.
And the reclusive lord of the profaned capital.
This is even louder than the menu. It's so such a loud game.
Only in truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. And the unkindled
Also earlier, Zoltana, thank you for 130 bits, and NCNJ, thank you for the 46-month resub
Nameless,
tier 3.
Accursed undead, unfit even to be seen.
I appreciate it.
And so it is.
Oh,
the dash seeketh embers.
I will never not sub to my sexy boy.
Old Dirty Boy, thank you for the 8-month resub with Prime Gaming. Okay, I paid attention to 0 seconds of that, so... How do I type? Age, young. I can't see anything I'm doing. An obscure knight of poor renown who collapsed the roaming land. High vitality. No, I don't want armor. Mercenary and veteran of the battlefield, high dexterity. Ooh. I usually do dexterity. High strength, no. 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 Definitely not. No, no. What is that, like, hard mode? Alright, we'll be the mercenary. Raise this max HP. FP, what is this? Paper Mario? Take the life ring. thick body hair. And jacked. I do this in every game with character creation. And now he's angry. Extremely angry. I was less angry. This guy's so angry.
Oh, yeah.
Can you make my next Elden Ring character, please?
Brine Shrimp, thank you for the 7-month resub, 6 in a row. I appreciate it. It's just getting worse. This one's noticeable. Got a long chin. Oh no, it's growing! Can't even see these. It somehow just keeps getting worse. I can't see his lipstick. No tattoos. He's above that. On the Dark Souls, smashing. Oh my god, I'm so freaking fast. Like it's a different game. I guess it literally is a different game. No, my first hitless blind playthrough. I didn't even know that was an enemy. Oh, we already got the thing. The Ashen Estus. God, I don't know how to do none of this stuff. All right, FP. I don't understand the kick. Unless that's a kick? I like, how do you two-hand your weapon? Is that a thing? Oh, they... So this is different than Dark Souls 2, because if you press triangle, you... is where your weapon... You, like, hold the weapon with two hands. I don't see how two weapons is any different than... I don't know. Open the chest. How much time did I spend in the character creator? Like 10 minutes. You like how he looks?
Taco?
Man of Manatee, thank you for the 36 month resub. I appreciate it. I help you. Why are you mad at me? This is like Resident Evil. Looks like one of those enemies from Resident Evil 5. Yeah, it is loud. I do have one bad news, chat. My finger's kind of hurting. So I I use my index finger to roll and then my middle finger to attack. My middle finger's been hurting lately. Oh yeah, I am attacking with L. I'm still, I guess, where I'm... my index finger on circle. I can't tell what's up with my finger. I don't know if it's like nerve pain or what. It's not gotten any better. I don't know, I've never had hand pain in my life. Okay, so it's not safe to just wail on him while he's transforming. I can't see, I don't even know what's happening. It takes up so much space. Achievement unlocked. I'm not going to lock on this entire playthrough. Locking on is trash. How do you level up? Can you do it here? This was your favorite N64 game? Nice. I guess that thing I picked up was a key item. Open menu, I already did that. I'm ahead of the tutorial. Oh, shoot that arrow, dude. I almost died. Man, I can't get over, like, how... Unless I'm just misremembering, it feels like I'm playing a significantly different movement engine compared to 1 and 2. I'm so fast. This game uses an Unreal Engine. I mean, it's real. They had to make it to run the game. Oh, yes, hi there. I'm not memeing though. I hate locking on. Maybe they changed it in this game, you guys said, but I think it is just bad. I don't know, like, if you were playing an FPS and it kept pulling your thing somewhere where you weren't pressing, like, wouldn't you get annoyed? You're trying to snipe a guy and your crosshair is like being pulled. The only time it's good for me is when, there's like a ridiculously fast enemy that's faster than my look speed. But that's pretty rare. Like that dog a second ago, I guess. Don't poison me. Who the heck are you? No. I'll play it someday. I'm playing these all like far apart from each other because I don't want to. A lot of people, when they play these, they just play every single one back to back, and then they're like, feel emptiness inside. They're like, now what do I do? And that's how you get people playing Neo. Like, I played Dark Souls 1 in 2019, I think. I played Dark Souls 2 last year. I played it in 2021? What? Really? Oh, whatever. Where's this ninja dude? This guy's in the wrong game. He should be in Sekiro. Oh my god, you are tanky. Okay, so don't fight this guy. I don't know. I just want to play all the... I want to play so many games. Like, even playing this is like... In my head, I'm like, I could be doing other games. Just can't fit it all in. Yeah, I'm not the guy who buys 50 games on Steam and never touches them. I'm like... I do touch them. Maybe I go in there, but I want my souls. I got the boss souls. Alright. Find me, fella. I'll just be taking these and then I'll leave you alone. No, I'm out. Don't worry. Oh, shoot. Who are you guys? Final Fantasy Origins? I never even heard of that. I'm really glad I don't have to attack with R, because I got my fingers like this. I feel like maybe I should go to a doctor. The bonfire will deliver thee to Lothric. I don't know, I just noticed I opened a bottle and I was like, ow, that hurt my finger, and now I'm like noticing pain a lot.
Ah, another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right.
Yep, go on. I'm listening.
And it have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones.
Oh, I know, yeah. Tell me about
it. Talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
I got collapse. When I played Dark Souls 1, I killed everybody I saw, and then I learned that was a bad decision. So now I don't kill anybody.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I am a firekeeper. I tend to the flame, and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones, and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side.
Like, at the end of the game, I was trying to get it. I got a really good, I think it's a miracle, and I needed a thing to use it, but I killed everybody who sold them, so I couldn't get one. I was so upset. I stopped killing people at the blacksmith guy because chat was like, don't kill him. Andre or something. Alright, where's my ADP stat? Jeez, it costs so much to level up just once. Luck. Oh, item discovery. Is that all luck is? Is there like a crit? Yeah, I don't care about better weapons. Apparently Sekiro, you just have a sword and that's it. I like that.
May the flames guide thee.
I don't want to deal with, whatever. Oh, shoot. I'm not used to playing games on PC when I have to do other stuff. Physics 721, nope. Unlucky. I like leveling up, but... No! I have to click back on the screen to get in control of the game. The mark to love. Farewell, Ashen. Click is... How do I... I need to unbind click, I think. I don't want that. Dude, I had to click on the, I had to click on the window to get it to, get back in control of the game, and it attacked her. It was like in, Dark Souls 2. Mojo, like, jumped at me and I attacked the bonfire lady. Almost quit. I almost quit Dark Souls 1. I played the game for like 4 hours, and it was literally me killing skeletons, being lost, and chat laughing at me. I was like, this game sucks. This is awful. Seed of a giant tree is yet to fall. But it was because I was told, like, you need to play this spoiler free, blah blah, and I was like, okay. And I was just lost for 4 hours. I couldn't find the first thing to do. Excited to see this. Yeah, how about this? That's so far my first impression is I feel like I have a movement cheat code in. I'm so fast. Is there a way to just, like, permanently turn off Steam things, notifications or whatever? Oh, sorry, buddy. Sorry. Didn't mean to.
Oh.
good evening, Barb Sip.
Oh shoot. I was wondering what all those what is this? Oh, I was hoping I would wake up. Would you cut that out? Thank you for the 34-month resub, 34 in a row. Ooh. Can I use this? Is binoculars a usable item? Very good item. Ah, oh, shoot, I can't pause this game, can I? Crap. Well, let's hope I don't die. I need to take a break. There's gonna be some ads. So, I'll be right back. I had to unplug my hard drive, so I don't have the highlights. So I will just sit here, I guess. All right. Why is he breathing so hard? Because his face structure doesn't let him take in air properly. It's like a pug, but in human form. Where was that going? This is shot. this way. He is beautiful. Hello. See, I have weapon health. Getting all these souls? Heck yeah. Oh, dude, I don't even know where I am. Oh. Barb, enjoy your taco. Shoot. No sé, no sé qué. Qué no sé. What, you have an Estus flask? It's cheating. Dozens and dozens of times. I see nothing wrong with this. Me when the enemy heals slightly one single time. What? This is garbage! This is so unfair! Oh shoot. don't think I did this. KD would like a joke. Oh shoot. Oh god, what did I just do? A couple scientists were had a set of twins. Like they had a kid and it turned out to be twins. They named one of them John and named the other one Control. My souls! That's how it happens, isn't it? The single kid turns into two kids when you have twins. Look, I gotta make up these souls I just lost somehow. To just run by the enemies. Yeah, I've never really watched much of the Souls games. I watched like the very first day Barb played Dark Souls 1 and then that was pretty much it. And I've watched it now. But I make sure to not watch the ones I haven't played yet. Jesus. I don't know if I want I don't know how weight works. Thank you. Alright, go down there and get burnt up. Shoot, I didn't even see this guy. Trademarked by FromSoft. I seem to remember that in a Resident Evil game. You want to forget everything? Hey, is this that guy? How did I not see this?
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One. I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells. I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler. And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me. As is thy wont, no?
Wait, sell item? Wait, this gives you 50 souls and you can sell it for... I don't need these binoculars. Yeah, talisman. That's what I couldn't get in Dark Souls 1.
Ashen One.
Well, a newcomer, I see. I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith.
Yeah, this guy was in the first game. Weapons.
You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, I'd wager. You'll require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
I did kill him after I beat Dark Souls 1. He was harder than any boss on there. He's like impossible.
Welcome, host speak. Very well, then Tuphaken.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels manifest their chains of despair.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames go.
Yes, whatever. Let me open my thing. What the heck is FP? Is that mana? But is a... Alright, whatever. Is a quip load, like... Fifty. Does that mean like slow roll? Like if you go over 50 or whatever? I should be able to wear this armor then, I think. How does rolling an armor work? Well, now I can reinforce my weapon. Push the help button. So even if you so there's levels of rolling, it's not necessarily I got pants. I think I rated Dark Souls 1 a 6 out of 10. I like Dark Souls 2 a lot better because I knew how to play, but I also thought a lot of the bosses were pretty bland. I don't even know if I could tell you the name of one boss on there other than that one where there's like minions that fight with you or whatever. That one was cool. And the one at the end of the horse part, just screw that. Oh my god, he hit four times. I thought I was below 30%. Yeah, I'm at 26.6%. What are you talking about? You gotta remember, I hated playing Dark Souls. I almost quit Dark Souls like 3 times. Until I finally just had people tell me. There's a hidden bonfire here. Oh, you gotta go here next. And then I started liking it better. When I was fighting bosses, I was having fun, but any other time, I was like, I want to never see this game again. Shoot. Like, there was something where it took me, like, over 5 minutes to get back to where I kept dying, and I just... I don't know. I think that's really bad.
Oh, yeah.
Let me, Pikachu, thank you for the 20-month resub. I appreciate it. God, that guy messed me up. Like, there's that butterfly boss or whatever. There's a bonfire behind a fake wall literally right beside it. And if you don't get that, you gotta run for, like, ages to get back. I don't know, to me, that doesn't feel any different than a star and a hidden block in Mario Maker. That's how I feel about it. Come on, we're having a 1v1 here, man. Yeah, I don't play online. I don't want people coming into my game. I mean, even if I played this on launch day, I don't know. To me, this is a game about fighting the bosses, learning their patterns. Like, when a human jumps in, they can do anything. Oh, it's a different experience. It's not what I want out of the game. This guy's so tall. You can play this co-op? Name is creepy. Uh, Hey, open up. I'm the one in jail. You should let me out. Okay. I guess this is a dead end. Oh yeah, you can just roll into stuff to break it. Into a barrel IRL. I mean, if it did, it'd probably be better if it didn't break, because if it did, you'd get like 69 splinters. But that does not seem like fun. I have no clue where. Oh, I guess I'm back here. Okay, this is where that knight was.
69, dudes!
Ties of souls, is that a thing? G-Stain, thank you for the 69, dudes. Hey, weren't you just burning everybody up a second ago? Deathless. Yeah, I'd probably never do any kind of challenge run. I don't think I'd want to play the game again. The randomizer looks like it makes it feel like a new game, but other than that, oh, it's a different dragon. What are you trying to say, brine shrimp? I killed you. They remastered it. I don't know if you mean like a literal make the game from scratch. The heck was that? Grand Poo World 2 HD. Killed like everything in here. Except these guys. I've never played this till now. Dark Souls 1 took quite a while to beat. I think 2 took even longer, but that's just because there's just so many bosses. Yeah, I killed every boss in 1 and 2. The horse part was just stupid. I think I just need to go back. I don't think I can do anything here. That lady sold a key for 20k. I think it might be this door. Stuff over there. Dark Lurker? Which one is that? Oh, what? Where is this? How did I get here? What's with everything being like Resident Evil 4 and 5? Ouroboros. I literally have no clue where I was at just now. I gotta get to the dead dragon. Oh, everything's back. Okay, good. I figured that wouldn't work, but I had to try. Oh, it's one of these dudes. Let me get my loot. Where's my loot? I killed the thing. Come on. I thought I killed it. Oh, hi. Ooh! This is a dead end! No! Don't wake up. Nobody wake up. Who are you? Oh, his armor's just shining. I thought that was an item. Give me a bonfire! Oh my god. Oh dude, I'm screwed. Unbelievably bad. This does not look like a safe area. we got this. But you don't like my guy's look? How many Estus? We have an even number of Estus. I got a hit off. That's pretty decent, right? Dude, I got stun locked. Oh my god, just kill me. Replay this, go replay it. I did tempt you, go replay it. I'll tempt you again. All right, where are we going? Here. Way bigger fall than I thought. Yeah, I want to play all these games, just, I'm like spacing them out heavily. So I've noticed a lot of people, they play these and they literally just play them back to back to back to back to back to back. I feel like that gives you less enjoyment. It's like back in the day, you'd play Dark Souls 2, and then you're like, oh, dang, that's it. Oh, yeah, let's not go in here, sure. And then you'd be like, hey, they're making Dark Souls 3, and you're like, oh my god, I'm excited. It's like binge watching TV versus having to wait between episodes and seasons. I find I enjoy a show a lot more when I have to wait longer. At the same time, I guess if the show is already aired, it doesn't matter. Oh shoot. Like with Better Call Saul, I like reading like the subreddit and everything, waiting on the next episode and all the theories and stuff. I guess it would apply, like, if I had played all these and then they announce Elden Ring, and I'm like, oh man, what's Elden Ring gonna have, like, you know? Oh, hey fellas. Yeah, I've heard about Game of Thrones. Thankfully, Better Call Saul did a good job. Oh, I got a shortcut. Dang. This is like a brand new area. Can I tell Sam to get back to work? I think you should keep slacking, Sam. You've earned it. Help! Elden Ring. I'm playing this, and then probably Bloodborne would be the next one I'd play. I don't know if I'll bother with Demon Souls unless I play it on the PS5. There's way too many paths. I'm just going to go back to that boss I was fighting. And I think even if I wanted to play it not on the PS5, you gotta, like, the PS3 game? I don't have one of those. It's over here. No. Thank you. you doing? This is new. No, the attack. Oh. This I don't know what this is. Frostbitten. I don't know what that means. Taco's the Casual, thanks so much for the raid, I really appreciate it. How was your stream? Welcome. We are playing Dark Souls 3. It's my first play of the game, I haven't played it. Now I'm playing it. Also, whatever. I just realized I have the window like not centered on my desktop. I'm playing in windowed mode and the window was like up in the corner. I just noticed, I'm like, why am I like tilting my head? Yeah, anytime I watch somebody play one of these, they're holding some sword that's bigger than like a redwood tree. Like, I want to play fast. Yeah, I'm in windowed mode to put less strain on my PC, because I don't have, like, two PCs. No! I don't know how to like lightly. I don't know. My PC crashed while I was playing Iron Man and OSRS at the same time, so just don't want to overstream it. I love the music in all the Souls games I've played. Just gives a sense of like hopelessness. I was doing the thing again. but how'd I get frostbitten? Did he poop out the ice? I was behind him. Alright, chat, real quick, I need to take my hourly break. I'll be right back. It's gonna play some ads. I need to run ads. I don't like to play during them, so I take a break. Feel free to take a break yourself. Be right back. The chair cannot tell a joke, no. But I will tell a joke. To surprise her husband, an executive's wife stopped by his office. When she opened the door, she found him with his secretary sitting in his lap. Without hesitating, he dictated, "And in conclusion, gentlemen, budget cuts or no budget cuts, I cannot continue to operate in this office with just one chair." Like a very greedy company. Is this Elden Ring? No, this is not Elden Ring. This is a different. Why did I get stuck?
Ah, the wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their journey homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed.
Alright, well, I want to fight this boss. Dude, that attack. That one's so fast. Yeah, I like to fight the enemies, but one way they could do is just put the bonfire. I don't even have a bonfire, just spawn at the boss. The boss is hard, so you're gonna have to fight, try it a bunch of times. Kill all the enemies every time. Oh, I press circle. Oh, is this the song that plays when, a video of the kid in Russia or something? He's like the chess prodigy and they, they bring in the Grandmaster and it plays like the Dark Souls theme. Where am I? What the heck? Go away! Excuse me. That's what, in Dark Souls 2, I killed all the enemies. Because if you kill them enough, they just stop showing up. I kind of like that. I feel like that gave me a reason to fight the enemies. I thought he was in the charging phase. Now he is. The ice. butt and he's easy. Come on! He got me like frame one that I stood up. He like can't hit you when you're standing there. This time, easy game. Unless he does the mace stab attack, that one's hard to dodge. A lot of the big bosses like this, you can essentially safe spot them by standing under. They had that problem in RuneScape, so they made big bosses have like a stomp attack that only got triggered if you camped under them. He's got like AoE damage with this. Oh shoot, I don't know what that is. It was new. Oh, he's doing the charge attack again. Okay. I thought that was just a one-time thing. Alright, this is the run. I didn't know you could charge multiple times. Now I know. I have all data required, unless there's a phase 2, or 2 health bar sitting again. How'd that hit me? Okay. I think I could hit him right there, too. Oh, there's like nowhere to... Auto caption, yeah, it's trying its best. For like live TV events, they have just a person typing the captions. So it's a bit more involved. I have an OBS plugin that's reading what I say into the mic and putting it up as captions, but it's sort of accurate-ish at best. Can't see. I thought he would hit again. Butt strats are so good. No, the greed! I could have killed him if I didn't miss. Dude, I went for that last swing. I thought I'd get him. I don't know, I've never played I haven't even watched Elden Ring. I know there's a really tough boss named Melania or something. It takes like 80 hours to kill all the bosses. Oh my god. Did it again! I just had to roll! I was like, he's only one hit! Oh my god, why am I like this? All I had to do was press circle and then wait, and then I could have got had the exact same result. But I was like, I need it now. Easier. I hope it gets really hard. Usually the DLC is way harder than the regular game. That's how it was in the first two. Dark Souls 1 DLC is crazy compared to the regular game. I don't think Dark Souls 2 was as big of a jump. You never played the DLC. That's another thing, like... Oh god, that attack, he never used it, so I don't know how to dodge it. Like, if I played this when it was new, and the DLC came out, like, it would give me a reason to come play again, you know? Wasn't greed, I just messed up. I like the gameplay, like, combat a lot. I even like when there's like 20 enemies and it's just spammy nonsense. But I don't like the... I don't know. I like the aesthetic, like the medieval looking stuff, all that. But, I like the exploring until I get frustrated and then I'm over it. I'm like, I just want to know where to go. But the combat feels really fun. Doing this. Should've got free damage. This fight with Bork brought to you by Slengen. I died in the exact same way! It was literally an identical death. I don't know, what do you guys think? Would you rather just play this every day? I mean, not every stream day till I beat it. I don't know, maybe I shouldn't do that. If I beat it too quickly, then... I kinda want to speedrun Super Mario Bros. 1 after this. Ease myself into the Mario Hour. How long? I don't know, like... I think Dark Souls 2 was like 38, 40 hours. Barb recommends Kaseya. I played Kaseya, it's on my YouTube. Speaking of my YouTube, while I'm selling out, I upload a series on there where I do like a hybrid of a Let's Play and review style of every N64 game. It's pretty sick. You might like it. Ah, the stab. Who stabs with a mace? Gobi, thank you for the 15-month resub. I appreciate that. What is he doing? This is new. What is this? No, not again. Okay, I didn't die to the exact same thing. Alright, I got it. Oh, glad I recognized he was in the charging thing. I do the whole Mario Hour challenge, but I can't play Mario 64 till I finish the N64 challenge. Porch File, thank you for gifting a sub to Sexy Grandma.
Welcome.
I appreciate it.
Ah, tis good, wasn't it?
We can upgrade our thing now. RE5 boss, it's the Ouroboros.
Pretty, be careful.
Like a big parasite comes out of his back. I almost just walked off. Oh, thought that would be death if I fell down there.
Welcome, Osprey. Very well. Then touch the Higman.
I think I need more health. Yeah, maybe we'll just play this every evening till we beat it. I don't know. I just feel like it's too soon to go back to Iron
Man. Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
Hey, my Prime was available.
Thank you for the 7-month resub with Prime Gaming. Who are you?
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lords absconded? Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for?
You don't like the way he looks? I don't know, in Dark Souls 2, I ended up literally never using these things. How do you save this? Does it auto-save? Alright. Alright, chat. This is where I will stop for today. Thank you all for watching. I appreciate it. I don't know. I need to play Mario Maker to keep up with the YouTube channel, so I don't know. We'll probably play this again Thursday, because I have Monday and Tuesday. I don't stream those days. So the next stream is Wednesday at 1:30 p.m. Eastern. We'll probably play this again Thursday. I don't know. Yeah, thanks for hanging out, everybody. I really appreciate it. People won't know the difference. Good work. Nah, I don't want to do edited Dark Souls. I'll host. Nah, sure. I'll host Ald Wolf, who is playing. He's doing a charity stream right now. It looks like he's playing Mario Maker 2 currently. So you can go there and hang out if you'd like. He's a pretty cool dude. But thanks for everybody. I appreciate it. See you next time.